We're going to begin. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for staying behind. This was another great Lakme Absolute Grand Finale to close Lakme Fashion Week. It's always an emotional closing, but I think in this case it was absolutely spectacular. I told Anamika, I think it was our biggest finale ever. I think that the scale of this performance, and I really want to thank everybody that put this together, the Omaggio troupe that came in from Goa, the drummers, Zerks and his team from 70, who do a fabulous job every year, and my team who work really hard behind the scenes. I think I need to talk a little bit about the collection before I move on. I'm a little overwhelmed by the show. Lakme Absolute Nudes for this season, I think, was a very inspiring collection, because this philosophy was really about how diverse India is and how our skin tones range across the board, and we had a nude for every shade of India. And that was our story this season. It was a very powerful story brought to life by Anamika, and I'll allow her to talk a little bit more about how she did that.
Purnima, thank you. And I have to thank Lakme to, for allowing me to live my dream. Sometimes you think of something, and to give it form, you need the people around you to support you. And I just don't have enough words to say how supportive they are. And what a magical thing it is to have different people who understand what you're saying and to bring it together. The efforts of everyone around us, thank you so, so, so much. And to all of you for being here and for supporting us. About the collection, you know, the inspiration, of, as the name suggests, it started with the nudes that Lakme has for this collection. And since the range was so diverse, that word diversity stuck into my head. And the other word that just kept coming back and back to me was this sense of power that we women have in this country. So I wanted to take the collection to various forms, you know, the versatility of different people having to do different things with it. And in the end, we were just having a lot of fun. So yeah, thank you. Thank you.
It was a lovely show that we just got to see. Thank you so much for that, Anamika.
Thank you.
Nudes Reinvented is exactly what the theme was, and everybody was loving it at this show. Karina, our beautiful and stunning showstopper, could you let us know? It was lovely to have you back. We'd love to hear from you about the Lakme Nudes Reinvented collection.
I think Lakme has constantly reinvented. This is not the only time. I think year after year, Purnima has always taken Lakme five steps ahead. We've shot campaigns that are, I think, each year better than the other, always happier. This, of course, is even more special because I love nudes. I love the whole campaign. I loved Anamika's ruffled top that I wore for the shoot. I think it's, of course, summer resort. And I think that the colors that we've got on board, whether it's caramel custard, salmon pink, I think it's just perfect for the season. Always happy to be back on the ramp, especially for Lakme. Bandra Fort was exactly 40 days after Taimur's birth. Now he's 1 year old, and I'm back here on the ramp again. So Lakme makes moments like this in my life even more special. Of course, walking the ramp for Anamika makes me feel really, really, really hot today. And yeah, thank you so much for making me feel like that.
Thank you so much for that, Karina. It was lovely seeing this presentation. It was beautiful. The perfect grand finale that we could look forward to for Lakme Fashion Week SR18. Just opening the floor to media for any questions.
So the collection actually went through various ranges, and the fabric story was as diverse. A lot of it we created, but otherwise we used a lot of organza, silks. There was a lot of muslin as well. Most of it was about developing the fabric, so yeah. Kareena has actually made something really simple come alive. And she's wearing a form of a sari drape. And basically, you can see the palla. And then we've teamed it up with pants. And then just to make it a bit stronger, there's a corset belt that you see. The work on it is a bit of lace. And, you know, it's just, like I said, she just makes things come alive. So, yeah.
Hi, Kareena. Ravi from ABP News. Kareena, Hindi industry... Kareena, आपको हिंदी इंडस्ट्री में हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में 18 साल हो गए हैं. आपके लिए फैशन के मायने कितने बदल गए हैं जब आप फिल्मों में नहीं थी और आपने फैशन का बदलता दौर भी देखा है. तो इन 18 सालों में आपके लिए क्या बदल गया है? फैशन के मायने कितने बदल गए हैं आपके लिए?
I think yeah, of course, definitely. Whether in terms of films or in an actor's personal life, I think now fashion is top priority. In films, it's different now because we're playing different characters. All actors are playing different roles. So the costume is key to make the character come alive. A lot of focus is on that for films, of course, as well as for brands. Like when we shot it, we were quite clear. We wanted, because it's Nudes Reinvent, we wanted the color nude. Anamika was briefed on it and we had, you know, 2-3 different options to select from. So brands also have become very, very particular in terms of costume and clothes. Well, fashion, I think, of course, the youth of India love fashion. Everybody's discussing it. So why not? I think actors have become more fashion conscious. I mean, I think it's amazing. But as long as you're comfortable in what you wear, once you're comfortable in what you're wearing, I think it's automatically considered stylish and fashionable.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Anamika, for the show. Punima, each year you, the big extravaganza which comes with the grand finale, how do you plan it? Do you visualize it for the whole season?
So every year we have, the start of the finale is really the fashion statement that Lakme launches. So Lakme Absolute Nudes, for instance, this year when we said we want to do Nudes Reinvented, we think about which designer would bring it alive, and then we approached Anamika because her style fit this theme the best. And then the collaboration takes shape with her inputs. And then together we develop the idea for the finale, as well as the, of course, she does her magic with the clothes. And then Kareena brings it alive at the end.
Anamika, how do you come for the color black for Kareena?
That's a tricky question. You know, she was coming at the end of the show. She was part of the whole story. It was like a continuation of the finale to the finale. So that's how we arrived at it.
Good evening, Mrs. Kareena Kapoor Khan.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. How do you see the whole show? What's your reaction when you saw the whole show in totality?
I haven't seen the show, but definitely jo maine peeche se dekha, I think it's a fitting end to a fabulous week. And who better than Anamika Khanna? I think Mumbai is crazy after Anamika. Everyone wants to wear her clothes. Everyone wants to be seen in an Anamika Khanna. And I think it's an utmost pleasure that I've got to walk in this beautiful outfit tonight.
Whom do you adore for fashion? You are a trendsetter. You make statements with your clothes. But whom do you adore for your as a style?
Actually? I only adore my son. No one else.
And we yesterday saw Mr. Saif also walking the ramp. Anything for words?
Last question.
Well, I think his only question was that how come I'm not the brand ambassador of Lakme? I think he's just jealous that his wife is the brand ambassador. Next season, together. We'll have, Purnima's just said that she's going to have husband and wife together in the grand finale. You already placed it. Purnima's already sanctioned it.
Hi, Kareena. Anshul from NDTV Good Times. I want to know what's the most interesting part about Anamika's design that you feel?
I think this collection was a little more rocker chic, a lot more tribal from what I could see. And like she said, a lot of organzas and silks. I think the coming together of that, I think it just makes a woman look very, very feminine, very sexy. I think that's what Anamika always does to most of the women, you know, a lot of drapes. That's why everyone likes to wear her, you know, whether it's day or night, cocktail, whatever. I think she just makes a woman feel like, you know, I'm just feeling really good in this right now.
And my last question to you, what's that one thing that you've changed in your wardrobe in 2018?
What I would change in my wardrobe? Well, I don't think I'm going to change anything. I hoard my jeans from like probably when I was like 20, 21. I'm not the kind, I'm a hoarder. I like to collect things. So getting rid of something is, I don't think that's happening for a while.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. That was a lovely show. It's a wrap from Lakme Fashion Week SR18. We'll see you again next season.
Aditi, go down food. Media will start asking for food. Pratamesh? You